New this morning, an 18-year-old has died after an apparent drowning in the eastern part of the state. Police say it happened at a pond in Haverhill on Sunday. They say they were called to Plug Pond for a report that a man was swimming and went under the water but didn't come back up. They say emergency crews found him underwater about 30 feet from the shoreline. They have not released his identity at this time.